Jai Hind everybody, I am Wing Commander Krishnamurthy here from SSB Guide Defense Academy at Janakpuri, Delhi. And bachcho, aap logon ko main ek bahut important khabar lekar aaya hoon that our one of our recommended candidate, Ayush Singh Rawat, is joining us here. He has got recently recommended from SS22 SSB Bhopal. And bachcho, why I am bringing him here to discuss all with you is because आप लोग अभी yesterday you have given the NDA written examination and now the second phase is for your SSB interview which all of you will be going for Army, Navy and Air Force. And not only NDA written examination, CDS का भी yesterday written examination हुआ है and all of you will be now going to the SSB. So why is so SSB so important? Because बच्चों, until unless you don't clear the SSB, you will not be able to realize your dream of going into NDA or going into the training academy. So this is very important. So let me introduce Ayush Singh Rawat. Ayush, please come. Ayush, congratulations very much on getting recommended. Bachcho, let me tell you that Ayush ne hamara yahan pe coaching, SSB coaching liya hai on 28th of July in our fourth batch and he has recently got recommended from 22 SSB Bhopal. So let us ask him as to how he prepared for the SSB number one. How did he gain whatever we had taught him here at Delhi, Janakpuri branch of SSB guide. So over to you, Ayush. So Ayush, tell our viewers, how did you, go about preparing for the SSB?
So for preparation of my SSB, I basically joined the academy okay. And I started my preparation.
Okay.
And for the screening part, I started the story writing part to improve upon it because first when we start writing the story, it's not of good qualities.
Okay.
So I started with that.
So बच्चों, आप लोग सबको ये भी पता होगा कि आयुष का English speaking was not very good, though he was doing very well in the written part, but English speaking was not good. So Ayush, tell our viewers, how did you improve up, especially in the writing part of the story, especially for the phase one?
So for improving of the English, I basically rewrite the stories multiple times and I attempted multiple GATs, WATs. So with that I improved.
Okay, so improvement ke liye multiple times you have to write down and also we had told I used to get Brendan Martin ka jo English book hai, grammar book hai. So how did this book help you in preparation for the SSB?
Sir, I read the examples of the Brendan Martin book and it improved my English. And I was doing the less mistakes.
Okay. So, bachcho, ye jo phase one mein hai, how important is phase one and how did you prepare for it?
Sir, I think the most important part is the phase one because if you not get screened in, then you are out. So, for the preparation of stage one, basically you must practice OIR tests and then the PPDT. You must focus on the narration part. That is the most important thing.
बच्चों, लेट मी टेल यू दैट फेस वन में आयुष का कितने बच्चे रिपोर्ट हुए थे एंड हाउ मेनी गॉट स्क्रीन्ड इन फॉर फेस वन. आयुष, टेल अस.
सर, 115 रिपोर्टेड एंड 33 गॉट स्क्रीन्ड इन.
बच्चों, यू सॉ दैट लेस देन वन थर्ड पीपल गॉट स्क्रीन्ड इन फ्रॉम फेस वन टू फेस टू. लेट मी ऑल्सो टेल यू दैट फेस वन SSB में जब आप जाओगे तो यू विल बी एनकाउंटरिंग दो फेसेस. फेस वन है एंड फेस टू है. फेस वन को बोला जाता है स्क्रीनिंग टेस्ट जिसमें दो पार्ट में होता है. एक होता है ऑफिसर इंटेलिजेंट रेटिंग टेस्ट एंड दूसरा होता है पिक्चर परसेप्शन एंड डिस्कशन टेस्ट. सो हाउ वाज योर प्रिपरेशन फॉर पीपीडीटी हियर इन एसएसबी गाइड?
सर, मल्टीपल टाइम्स आई प्रिपेयर्ड हियर फॉर द पीपीडीटी एंड आई फोकस्ड ऑन द नरेशन पार्ट बिकॉज दैट इज द थिंग व्हिच इज इन आवर हैंड्स.
ओके.
एंड इन ग्रुप डिस्कशन पार्टिसिपेट होलिस्टिकली एंड गिव चांस टू अदर्स ऑल्सो.
यहाँ पे हम बहुत ज्यादा एम्फोसिस देते हैं बच्चों, आप लोगों का प्रैक्टिस के लिए. बिकॉज प्रैक्टिस जब तक नहीं होगा, वहाँ पे जब जाएंगे SSB में आप हिचकिच करेंगे, हेसिटेट करेंगे. ये नॉर्मल टेंडेंसी सभी में होता है, बट ये टेंडेंसीज को कैसे निकाला जाता है एंड हाउ डू यू कम आउट एज अ वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट पर्सन इज वॉट वी मेक द स्टूडेंट्स लाइक आयुष परफॉर्म. जैसा आप लोग भी अभी जब आएंगे तो आयुष, हु वर द इंस्ट्रक्टर्स हियर एट SSB गाइड हु हेल्प्ड यू इन योर जर्नी टुवर्ड्स SSB प्रिपरेशन?
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विंग कमांडर SK सिंह सर एंड यू. यू हेल्प मी टू प्रिपेयर फॉर द इंटरव्यू. व्हाट आर द क्वेश्चंस वी शुड आई शुड फोकस ऑन मोर, व्हाट कैन बी आस्क्ड, एंड विंग कमांडर SK सर फोकस्ड ऑन द लेक्चरेट पार्ट एंड हेल्प अस टू इंप्रूव अपॉन दैट.
हाउ डिड द GTO सर कर्नल आशीष मुखर्जी एंड द साइट सर Colonel Kaushal. How did these two officers help you in your GTO preparation and your psych preparation?
Sir, psychologist, sir, helped me to improve my psychology part. And what are the mistakes I was doing in the WAT part? My TAT was quite good. So what are the mistakes that I am doing in WAT and SRT? He checked it and he gave the feedback upon that.
And how was the GTO, sir, preparing you for the GP exercise, GD exercise and your outdoor exercises?
Sir, for the outdoor exercise, we went to the GTO ground and we practiced there. And we learned so many things, how to help others and we should also give others a chance. And we should not first of all fight with our group. That is the most important thing.
बच्चों, दिस इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट जो हम यहाँ पे टीच करते हैं, इस ग्रुप कोऑपरेशन, एक ग्रुप के अंदर आप कैसे मिलजुल के एक टास्क को कंप्लीट करते हो, इस व्हाट वी टीच यू हियर. एंड एवरी सिंगल असेसर्स हैं, दे आर ऑल DIPR ट्रेंड असेसर्स. GTO सर है, साइकोलॉजिस्ट है, विंग कमांडर SK सिंह है एंड माई सेल्फ, वी आर ऑल DIPR ट्रेंड असेसर्स. एंड ईच ऑफ द असेसर्स हैविंग huge amount of qualification and experience in making you prepare for the SSB. So I used to tell our viewers that after you finish preparation for SSB, aur kitna time laga aapko SSB jane ke liye, and kitna aur preparation aap self preparation kitna kare?
Sir, self preparation was the most important part. And after the coaching, I hardly had 5 days. So I basically learned the lecture rate and GD topics and I was revising that. So I didn't have much enough time after the coaching.
Okay. So tell the viewers about how was your conference experience? Conference mein kaise kaise questions pucha gaya tha aapko, and how long were you waiting outside?
Sir, I waited around 5 minutes before before entering the conference room, and my conference didn't last so long. I just went there. He asked me how was your stay, how was the food, any feedbacks, and then I was told to leave.
So tell our viewers ki out of 115 people who initially got came to the SSB, how many finally got recommended from the board?
Sir, from 22 SSB Bhopal, from my batch, 3 of us got recommended.
So bacho, you saw only 3 people out of 115 people finally got recommended, out of which one was Ayush Singh Rawat. So let us give them a very big hand and congratulations, Ayush.
Thank you.
Really very well done, and you are now going to become a future army officer. Thank you very much. So bachon, here we had a small interaction with Ayush Singh Rawat as to how he had came here to SSB guide at Delhi, prepared himself well, also did self preparation and go. So bachon, what the motive of the video is that ab jab NDA and CDS ka written examination complete ho gaya, now your second phase of SSB training starts. तो SSB training के लिए आपको बहुत preparation करना पड़ेगा and बहुत planning करना पड़ेगा. So let me introduce our upcoming SSB batches which are there. The first one is starting from 14th of September, जिसका registration has started on 7th of September. So बच्चों, registration 7 September को start हो गया, तो आप description box में जाइए, वहाँ पे link होगा for your registration, link description box mein hai. Once you click on the link, then you have to pay an initial token amount of 2000 rupees, and token amount 2000 rupees karne ke baad aapka each of these batches jo aap chahte hain usme registration ho jayega. And bachcho, let me also tell you that the other batches, the first batch is starting on 14th September and finishing on 29th September. The second batch is starting on 30th of September and finishing on 16th of October. The third batch is starting on 17th of October and finishing on 3rd of November. And the fourth batch is starting on 4th of November and finishing on 20th of November. Iske alawa bhi bahut sare batches hain right up to the end of December at the interval of 14 days. Hamara jo SSB coaching hai is for 14 days, which is excluding Sundays. And the total SSB fees is 16,500 rupees. That is all. And agar aap link mein jaake registration karenge 2000 rupees ka, to wo registration ka fees, total fees of 16,500 se minus ho jayega. So why are you waiting? Because SSB coaching ke baad aapko self preparation karna padega. Jaisa Ayush ne bola, Ayush ko bahut time kam ho gaya tha before the SSB. हम बच्चों को बोलते हैं, डोंट वेट. अगर आप रिटर्न में बहुत अच्छा करे हैं, यू ऑलरेडी नो कि answer sheets by various coaching academies have already come. आप आपके performance को देखिए and when you feel that you are now going to clear the written examination, both total as well as sectional cutoff, don't wait. Come to the academy and start your preparation. Because SSB preparation के लिए पहले भी before coaching, after coaching also आपको बहुत prepare करना पड़ेगा. आपको पता चल जाएगा यहाँ आने के बाद कि कहाँ कहाँ पे आपका कमियाँ हैं. Where all are the areas where you are lacking? Are you lacking in the phase one, English speaking skills? Are you lacking in GTO, psychology or interview? जब आपको पता चल जाएगा, then you will be able to do very well, बच्चों. So again, I am telling you, go to the description box, click on the registration link, and once you click on the registration link, you will be able to register for our batches. Remember, the first batch which is starting on 14 September, उसका जो registration है, it is starting on 7th, 7 तारीख को start हो रहा है. Because 8, 9, 10, 10 को closed academy, इसलिए 7 को registration start हो रहा है. So I welcome all of you. Now, congratulations on your doing very well in the written examination for NDA and CDS. And now, focus on your SSB preparation. Jai Hind, everybody. Thank you very much.